You talked about your animals the other day. Can you please show them to us, your lucky charms? Can you show them to us and explain them to us?
All right, this is the bear that my mom gave it to me, and it says somebody in Latvia loves me, so it reminds me about home. And this is from South Korea, this like a souvenir. And this is from a Chinese fan, Pikachu, and my friend Diana Yostymska, her favorite symbol is Pikachu, so it was a gift from her fan to her, and she just gave it to me, so it like a good like a very good friend.
But they mean a lot to you. Without your animals, you don't like to play, right?
I mean, I have another animal inside my bag if you want to see it.
Sure.
It's a bigger animal, which is really lucky charm. It's this one. So the story is really funny. It was this animal when I was in Russia once. I was like 8 or 9 years old, and somebody gave it to me as a gift, and I really liked this toy. And then I just started to take it with me everywhere. And then sometime I just forgot it at the tournament. And all the tournaments I played, I lost in first round. I was like 10 or 11 years old. And then one girl who was also playing, she gave it to me back because I forgot it at one of the tournaments. And I got it back and I started to win again. And this year in Paris, I didn't take this toy with me to Paris. And I was so stressed. I was about to fly to home to take the toy, but I didn't. And obviously I lost first round again. It's funny, but I believe in this.